You know, staying fit is becoming a way of life for more and more people. Here in Ontario, everywhere you look, people are out jogging, biking, doing things they enjoy. Now, I like to bowl, and my family makes it a practice to go hiking in the country every weekend. The outings make me feel good, and the exercise gives me that extra bit of energy I sometimes need at the end of the day.
Feeling fit.
For most of us, it's easy to maintain a good fitness level if we're physically active for just 30 minutes, three times a week. It doesn't matter if you swim, walk, or play badminton.
Let's go, Ontario!
Do what you like best, because the key to fitness is regular physical activity at your own comfortable pace. Remember, regular physical activity, that's the secret to fitness. To really enjoy what you're doing, it's a good idea to follow a few common sense rules, like always warm up before an activity. A few stretches can help limber up your muscles. And make it a habit to cool down slowly with the same simple exercises. And I always give myself the talk test. If I can talk while exercising, then I know I'm okay. If I start to wheeze, then it's time to slow down. Staying fit, if you ask me, it's a step in the right direction. You've really got what it takes.
A public service message from this station and Fitness Ontario.